Trip to the Brosifs to pick up a radio. Ooh, what's that in the driveway? Mahindra. Must be a good bloke to live here.
Oh, look at this legend. He's got the goodies. What have you done to your Hindi, mate? Ah, put a bit of a pressure dent. That's all right. That's a bit of a love tap. She's well used, that's for sure. Took the bumper off, eh? Oh, you done a bit of damage.
Oh, that's what they're made for.
Yeah, that's it, eh? You gotta drive them. Mine's a bit shiny. Just rocked up at the Mahindra Adventure up in Perth. Check it out. Now, I just got a chance to meet all the team. Gave us a bit of a driver induction, correct sitting position and meth driving methods. And yeah, we're just lining up, got our shirts, signed our lives away. We're out to start our trip. Someone was busting, they had to go to Macca's.
Guys, I only got 1 million diamonds.
How do you like the shirt, Danny?
Pretty cool with the back.
Yeah, it looks really cool. Got a busty Yui. Woohoo! Love it when you're pushing the limits.
Not just four-wheel driving. Used to that feeling, aren't we, Danny?
Yeah, don't like it.
Yeah. We just had the vehicle serviced, but unfortunately they weren't aware that the float's playing up. Apparently you need to get our
Yeah. Hey, we just saw a skippy.
Hey Dan, do you know what the fuel situation is? Are we fueling up before we head through? Is there a service station out here?
Dan,
no, not here.
Camera reception. Guess who ran out of fuel 10k's out of Gilderton. We got the jerry can of fuel and we're back on the road. Thanks Tim, legend. There and down, just out of Gilderton. Only pickup in WA on the tour.
The old guy, yeah, he does the videoing for Ruthie too.
Camera time for Dan since he never gets to be in front of it.
A
couple of skippity doo dahs.
There's a mother one and a baby one.
They're all chilling up there.
There's mummy one and there's daddy one.
Oh yeah, sweet. That's an awesome little rock climb.
Yeah.
Check it out. Yee-hoo-hoo. I think this
We've got a Mahindra. Something. What an awesome climb. I'm so keen for that one. He's got, that's a stock standard Mahindra, and he was walked up that, no worries. Oh, looks like it's our turn.
Hang on. Hang on to the door, Clay. The handle on the door.
Yeah. Made it. Am I in your shot?
Hi, Clay. You having fun?
Well done!
Well done!
Good job! Off the track! Tim thinks he's still in the race car. Get on your mate. Give it shit. You. Oh, good, way to go. Good job.
That's two more than you need. That's what I'm worried about. So you can notice how we're using the rocks to create some grandparents on the car too. That's why I was guiding you in a certain direction so that we pick the car up. And even coming over to the right hand side, even though it looked like that, it's almost part way up the bank to level the car out and make it easy. That's why if you're in doubt, you always walk it first.
Tell you what, the electronic hill descent button is awesome.
I haven't tried it myself.
It works so well.
I'm quite new. I know
even out in Brunswick, 40 psi, totally vertical gravel track. Didn't slip one bit. Look at this little sand bowl. It'll be an awesome little campsite. We're at a Mahindra Adventure. Thanks, Gene, for showing us, mate. This is a mint spot. Couldn't ask for a better day for it. There's my photographer wife.
Yeah, cool. Alright, we've got a camera. Everyone can come in and get a photo.
Run, Dan, run.
Wrong side.
He's got to be the fittest bloke here, I reckon.
Oh, yeah. It's like Spider-Man.
He is, eh?
Everyone in, come on in. We're going to make a sort of fan in the front here.
Into the side of the bus.
Yeah, there's a very dark history behind this.
A bus.
I don't want to know it.
A bus.
Please. I'm trying to sleep. I won't sleep tonight.
Hey, Pinky, what are you doing right now? Yeah, you living your best life, aren't you? Hey? Yeah. You chilling?
Yeah. Classic.
The weather's taking a bit of a turn, but still enjoying the trip.
Here we go, beginning of day two.
Ready for some driving in Lancelin, Danny?
Give it a go.
You can do it. I know you can.
Yeah, yeah. The kids keen for mum driving?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. There he is. Girl power. Woohoo. Jean's going to give us some tips, hopefully.
Yeah, I need them.
As long as
everything's all good.
Copy. Just number four. As long as you keep it shiny side, top side.
Here we are at the Lancelin sand dunes.
Okay, so who's done four-wheel driving in the past? You guys have all been off-road, four-wheel driving?
No.
Cool. That's what
he's
all about.
Here we go. Ready for a challenge?
Here we go.
I reckon you'd be fine.
I don't know which line we're taking.
There's a few to pit.
Hey guys, are you all good?
Really?
Yeah, all good. Yeah, all good, yeah.
Yeah, all good.
I'm just filming
donuts. Harry Cruiser. Uh-oh.
View. Hi, little barbecue. We just missed it, but the ranger was chasing a couple of ATVs with no flags, ripping it up. Anyway, it's cruising now to the dune system and going on to the next place. Sorry. Everyone else has gone to the pub, but we're on a bit of a budget. So we've gone to the local IGA, Capri like that. And we've just cooked up a bit of a feed, haven't we, Danny? Not too bad. Better than going hungry.
Like yesterday.
Old mate's hungry.
No, we're just continuing our little adventure. We've had some lunch in Lancelin. There you go. Now we're heading out to apparently some bigger dunes out the back end somewhere, so that should be a bit of fun. We're just leaving the blacktop now and we're on the gravel.
Bring on beach driving.
You. Feel like I'm destined. I don't need no Smith & Wesson. No, who are you testing? Fuck a schedule, here's your lesson. No, knife and testing. Taking shots at all your friends. No, feel like I'm damaged. You know you fucking blind.
Oh no, he backed off. Keep going.
Yeah. Left.
If you had stayed left hand down, you would have made that. You were so close. Yeah, get back up just a bit. That'll do. Yeah, drop it. Yeah, drop it. There you go. Keep going. Throttle. You gotta watch that edge, eh? Yeah, man. It's crazy. Alright, let's go. High five. Good fun. Knuckles, bro. How was that, Clay? Good fun.
not every day the cameraman airs up your tires for you.
Just the service I provide.
Just one of many. I think he's earned himself some chocolate, Danny. What do you reckon?
A lot. Oh, look, you got heaps. Yeah.
Run, Dan, run. Getting his exercise again. Someone's excited. You excited, Pinky?
I am.
Where are we going?
Pinnacles.
Pinnacles.
Woohoo! What's a pinnacle?
Pinnacle.
Yeah, what's a pinnacle?
I know.
What?
A little rock has pointy
side. Sounds like a scientific explanation, Clay. Well done.
Pretty good guess, Clay.
Hello.
Hi. Please don't talk on the two-way about coming through the gate.
Oh, okay.
Because the rangers can hear.
Oh,
and
right.
I'm going to get in big trouble
now.
Oh,
okay.
I've just let you all in. And
oh,
someone
no.
just said it over the radio.
I didn't know, sorry.
Okay.
I didn't say anything.
Okay.
There was I think it was a guy at the front.
What did he say?
He just said, we've sorted you out, all out. That's all he said.
Oh, cool. No worries then. Yeah. I'll stop anything.
Yeah.
Shouldn't have done it. But your waiver, next time you all come through in a group,
yep.
you need to get a waiver from the head office, and then you won't have to keep paying for all the extra costs. You're coming through as a group. You've got
awesome.
To get a
form on. Awesome.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
No
thank
Thanks.
You.
See ya.
What happened, Dad?
Then we'll talk on the two-way.
Yeah, copy. Did you guys get the message?
No, mate. No, we didn't hear that. What was that?
That was a bit interesting, wasn't it, Danny? Your head's half gone, sorry.
Oh, yeah, I'm not
very. What's the time right now? You got the time on you? 4:31, and the park shuts at 4:30. A lady just let us through the gate, so we're super lucky. But yeah, apparently we've got to stay off the two ways because she'll get in trouble with the ranger for letting us in so late. So we're pretty lucky. We just made it to the Pinnacles in time, and here we are. Check it out, guys.
I see them. These are pinnacles.
The pinnacles, big pointy things.
What are you doing?
Well, look at those things. Pinnacles
Looks
drive
like.
One way.
Pretty cool, hey?
How cool is this? The natural formations, too. How about that?
Wow, look at all the rocks, Capri. Yeah. They're pretty cool.
Going on. There's a joker in the house. There he is. Can't take him anywhere. Good little toot as well. So many phallic symbols in one place.
33. We're heading from Lancelin to Wedge. It's created a river. It's gonna wash us away. That's a nice little crossing, isn't it? Beautiful. Yeah, about that. Nicely done. Well, just for a bit of an update, I haven't really been using the camera too much because I've been too busy having fun. Did a couple of awesome little bog holes. I wouldn't call them bog holes, but water holes along the inland track that follows the coast from Lancelin up to Wedge Island. Long story short, we didn't get to Wedge, but that's all right. We still had an awesome time. There's a military base between us and Wedge, and the beach is no longer there, so we had no option but to cut inland back to the highway. Dan's got to get on a plane for 5 p.m. to head back for a job on Monday, so tomorrow morning, so it's going to be a big one for him. And Jean's heading off as well, so we're just navigating our way. But otherwise, Dan's going to be jumping in with me for a trip back to the airports. Finding a track like this, some kind of fire break, I reckon. Had to reset saw out and did a bit of teamwork, clear a few narrow sections. But we're trying to do the right thing, so we're sticking to the fire break and we're not using the parallel track next door, which is the part of the base. At the end of the trip, we just had to use an access track, unfortunately, because of the military base, but Gene's had to go early. He had a red-eye flight booked, but he's going to try and get a flight with Dan, the cameraman. So all the best to you, Gene. I hope you make it, buddy. Otherwise, paintwork actually didn't fare too badly. I used a polymer polish on it, and I didn't get nearly the bad pinstripes I normally get. That was considerably scratchy. I'm not too sure how the other cars fare, but we'll have a look. How was that track? A bit scratchy, wasn't it? Yeah. You guys did really well. Absolutely. Oh, here's, look, the guy's here. He should have been here earlier to open the gate for us. Oh, your paintwork didn't fare too badly either, did it? Oh, really? Tell you what, these boys took about 4 blokes in one car, all the camping gear. Pretty much got the bar. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's not too bad. Good, you got good clear coat on this car. Yeah, absolutely, yeah, yep. Use a... Contact. Yeah. I used a...
When he gets a new Mahindra land.
Yeah, yeah. The next gen pickup. Yeah, I used a synthetic polish on mine and it worked brilliantly, yeah. Yeah, it worked it came on the front. Yeah, I think it actually protected it. Let it go check the tires, we're done now. Well, that wraps up our trip anyway. So we didn't get to Wedge Island, as you mentioned earlier, but we had to contend with the military base, but we still had a good trip. A couple of the guys sort of started off pretty slow, getting a few scratches on their car, but once they got over that, they're happy just to drive through, so. All in all, a pretty good trip. What do you reckon was your highlight, Danny? What do you like about it?
Driving over the dunes yesterday was fun.
That's probably my favourite too, actually. Not Lancelin dunes, but the one south.
And seeing the pinnacles.
Oh, the pinnacles were pretty cool. What was your favourite part, Pinky?
Pink.
Pink? What was your favourite part, Clay?
Dinner.
In the
food.
That's a good answer. It is. Actually, we had a good feed. That's good.
Jane did a really good job in that, so. But,
yeah, what was yours, Capri?
We're going to have to come up again so we can go, so I can show you guys Wedge Island. It's a bit wet this trip anyway. I think we actually were pretty lucky to get to do that bit of track that went along the coast with those big water holes in them. That was good fun. Now we're just going to drop off the radios to my brother and then home time. We just dropped and the cameraman. We dropped him off at the airport, so that was pretty cool. Got to have a good chat to him, get to know him a bit better. Hopefully we'll catch up again for another Mahindra trip. By the sounds of it, they might be doing an adventure in the southwest, which is kind of my stomping ground, so I might be able to have a bit of input and help them plan the next trip. So that'll be exciting. But anyway, hopefully this gives you a little glimpse of what it's all about. And yeah, thanks for watching our video. Here we are again.
Yay! Why are we here?
We're dropping off the radios to Uncle Jesse.
Oh yeah, I didn't know it was Uncle
remember.